I'll be back in a minute.
Fine.
Hey, Mom! Look at Dad's old sweater! 1960! What an antique!
Hey, Jeff, I was class of 60 myself.
Unbelievable! You wear stuff like this, too?
Back then, your dad and I looked keen.
Keen?
Groovy.
Huh?
Out of sight.
Right. Can I wear it?
Not till we wash it.
Okay.
Jeffrey, that's hot water and that's a cold thing.
A cold thing?
Look at the chair. See, different clothes need different temperatures.
Right. Hot, warm, cold.
Mm-hmm. Chair's made for all temperatures. Hot for whites, warm for permanent press.
And cold for the old stuff.
Cold's for the bright stuff. To protect it from fading. Three temperatures, one detergent.
Far out.
Permanent press, whites.
And these colors! Wow!
Jeff, those aren't just colors. That's old pomegranate and puce.
Pomegranate and puce? Far out!
All temperature cheer. For the way you wash now, all temperature.
This is the season when you don't need a reason for doing something or nothing at all.
If you could taste the summer,
the best time of the year, all your clouds disappear. The sun gets up early and the rain doesn't fall.
If you could taste the summer,
another warm weather day that's just made for play. Sunshine's the only thing on your mind.
Summer.
It's got to be good when your hope it won't end. It's a time that's one of a kind.
If you could taste summer.
Summer tastes like a ballpark frame.
They plump, they plump, they plump when you cook them.
Summer tastes like a ballpark frame. Summer tastes like a ballpark.
Well, good evening. I'm Tom Skilling. This is a weather break from Chicago, where we're in the right ballpark tonight at 67 degrees at the lakefront, 60 officially at O'Hare, and 63 at Midway. Beautiful day today. We had the sunshine. It was up to 70 degrees. And wait till you hear the weekend forecast. Tomorrow in particular looks beautiful. Southwesterly winds brought temperatures up to record levels through the Dakotas today. Readings at 87 at Dickinson, North Dakota today. By midday today, the reading had already gone up to 83 at Grand Forks, North Dakota. And this is the warm air that's sort of moving southeastward on a good, strong westerly wind. The air is quite dry, so we're expecting plenty of sunshine and just a few high clouds, particularly in the afternoon tomorrow. Then this cold front will come through late tomorrow night. Now, this, as it moves into the northern Midwest, may kick up a couple of widely scattered showers or thunderstorms in northern Wisconsin, central and northern Minnesota tomorrow. It is conceivable one of those might move into Chicago tomorrow night or early Sunday. And then tomorrow or Sunday will resume as another warm day after perhaps a cooler breeze along the lake. Temperatures in our western suburbs will get up to the 70s and upper 50s or low 60s on the lake and back into the warm weather again early next week. The 70s now projected to last into Tuesday and perhaps Wednesday of next week. So some good weather on the way, and we'll have the complete weekend forecast tonight on the 9 o'clock news.
The Incredible Shrinking Man, tonight's WGN Friday Night Movie, starring Randy Stewart, will continue in a moment.
The makers of Robitussin cough medicine ask, do you know which kind of cough medicine is right for your kind of cough? For instance, do you need an expectorant, with a cough suppressant, with a decongestant, or a combination of all of these? Because there are different kinds of coughs, only one of these Robitussin formulas may be right for your kind of cough. So don't let just our television commercial recommend your cough medicine. The makers of Robitussin ask you to ask your doctor or pharmacist.
Hotfire! I've got Charmin's new six-roll family pack.
Good! Now the ladies have even more to squeeze.
Charmin is the softest family pack you can buy.
It's much softer than the one we use.
Uh-huh. Six rolls of squeezable softness.
It's irresistible.
Ladies, don't squeeze Charmin's new family pack.
Because you can squeeze it better, eh, Whipple?
Charmin's new six-roll family pack. The softest family pack you can buy.
We now return to the WGN Friday Night Movie, The Incredible Shrinking Man.
return to consciousness was a plunge into a new level of pain.